Schoolyard, St. Mary's Star of the Sea on City Island, the morning after the hurricane, 2011, August 27th, I believe. Water's come up high enough to infiltrate the basketball court.